welcome to this third volume of the Gavin Morrison Collection, in which we'll focus on the years of 1966 and 67. Those were the days, at least as far as Mary Hopkin was concerned, as she briefly dominated the pop charts. But sadly, things were nowhere near so optimistic for the Somerset and Dorset, where an era was about to come to an end.